too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast! Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers! All civilians, evacuate the area!
You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Warbots in tow. Now let's head toward that warship. Looks like that's all we can handle.
We have enough power for a few more warbots if you make another pass.
We got some! Steady, steady, now!
Sweet.
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. Got him! Now let's send them back to where they came from. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Hit it!
Warbots successfully magnetized. Setting course for Blarg Warship.
Locking on! Release Warbots! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
Let's give these heroes some breathing room. I'm happy to field all questions on their behalf.
Dallas Wanamaker here. Does this mean you'll be asking these two heroes to join the Rangers?
Say what now?
Well, I don't see why not.
And that is how dumb luck helped a rookie Lombax take out a Blargian warship.
That wasn't no dumb luck. He and that robot made a great pair.
That's enough out of you, Solitary Bill. Sheesh, you give a guy your pudding cup once, and then you can never get rid of him.
So, what happened next?
Well, Drek didn't take too kindly to having his plan ruined by a Lombax and his robot pal, so he sent Blargian mercenaries to take them out.
You all right, pal?
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time
more
as any.
More enemies on approach.
Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him. Almost there! That must be Big Al's place. To it. Holy cow. I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have my blaster runs hot. Fongoid with a stick. Oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress. Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
Breaking news coming out of...
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. The duo found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Better. You're going down, Longback!
Enemy down! Large, you can hurt!
We are not far from the train station.
Mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride. Make sure that doesn't happen. Didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
Then we better move fast. Drop off.
Pax, come in. We're arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and we'll begin your training.
We've been cleared to attack Drek Industries in 3 days. That means you two are getting the accelerated course.
Ha! That's right, lives at home 472. What's the matter? Don't like getting your butt kicked!
Hey, Alaris.
Hi, Rax.
Alaris here is in charge of developing our gear and providing tactical support.
Usually it's the former. The Rangers are the shoot first, think later type. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to sound like that.
Like what now?
Come on, I'll show you around.
Let's go, Cadet. Time to make you a Ranger.
I'll see you in a bit.
We're gonna have so much fun!
Your protosuit is the most advanced combat armor on the market. And it comes in all the latest fall colors.
Sweet. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go!
Hey!
Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain.
Woo-hoo!
It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. You must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. Congratulations! You conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger! My training course not only builds muscle, character.
And here Ratchet finds his very first gold bolt. Let's savor the moment. Okay, enough savoring. Moving on.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now of us. I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain.